so that gives you a good idea of the ranges with the sweep capacitor. So what I'm going to do now is switch back to the standard, which is the 0.01, and I'm going to leave it on the tropical fish for the next test. So just so we can get a clear idea between the two inductors, I'm going to switch back and forth just between the inductors right now, leaving it still on the 2.4, and then I'll do another test of the mids between the 1.2 and the 2.4 and switch the inductors again. So here we go, we're back on the halo, everything's set standard to my specs, and here it is. Hardly any difference, is there? Very subtle, but not enough for me to care. Let me put it that way.